How's it going, everyone? Arctic Knight here, and we are back with another episode of Medieval 2 Total War. I don't remember what we did last episode, because it's been so long. I don't think we've made much progress. See, is everybody happy here? I don't think anybody's happy here. I really forgot what we were doing.
You can obtain better quality.
We're gonna go for a military build down here, because then we can send troops off to these other towns.
Where shall we strike? An order, Seigneur. Ready and able. Order. Ready and able.
Over. This scroll appears.
Alright, so we don't have enough room for everybody, but this should honestly
ready
be enough forces that we should be. Can we make. Okay, well, let's just retrain everything that we can here.
Also improve their weapons and... Is there a son in your family you have in mind for me?
Don't worry.
I could bring our people closer.
Would you wish to establish new trade links?
It matters not how pious you are. You
got some new.
Mohwa.
As you I was going to send these ones over there.
Our men are exhausted, Seigneur. Seigneur. Orders by your will. Seigneur.
Send them over to Paris, because then they can, you know, keep things at peace. End our turn there. Yep, we'll take you.
Ready and able.
We you join up with them.
To ensure victory, Seigneur.
If you move a general into a settlement, he becomes.
Might as well just retrain everybody. It'll take a few turns, but I think it'll be worth it. Well, actually, I know it'll be worth it, because then we won't have to, you know, be dying a lot.
Let us try words and not war for a change.
Very
well, it was just a suggestion. Good day to you.
Right-click on a unit's portrait to view detailed information about that unit. This information is helpful when constructing. Blockading a port prevents the.
Oui, mon roi.
Yep, we'll take you.
Ready.
Forts enable the defense of strategic positions without a settlement. And
I say I get the 29 up more instead. Another bride? Sure thing, we'll take her.
Ready to save.
See, I don't think we really need any more. What can we build here?
Ready and able. Boarding our ships. We disembark here, men.
Très bien, mon roi.
One more turn, and then we'll have two of our armies over there.
Seigneur, mon roi. Get ashore at once.
Mon roi, engaging the enemy fleet.
In God's name.
I think we have enough troops everywhere. How many leaders do we have?
Able.
Three.
Another.
Six of our leaders are over here. One. And the two are just over here. So I don't know if that. I don't think that's a good thing, but I mean, hey, the morale will be up, I guess. Potential for riots. Well, that's never good.
public order is becoming low here, and without action there may be a riot. Check the settlement detail scroll for underlying causes. In the short term, increasing the garrison's size should improve.
Seigneur, an order, mon roi. Ready and able. Ready and able.
Orders?
Oui, oui, Seigneur. Marching. We camp here, mon roi.
See if that cools them down a little bit. What am I looking at? Oh, wow, okay. So they have two more sons in the making. So 10 years will get both of them. I mean, they have another daughter. So we have four women being up for grabs, up for marriage. Sounds wrong when I say up for grabs. Who wants the daughter?
Ready and able, Signor.
All right, so we have four daughters and like four sons.
Watchtowers enable you to see further.
That we can have for marriage candidates and for.
Clicking your faction. You have another riot on your hands. You can view detailed information about your characters.
I thought they actually went inside there. They never did.
On them on the campaign map.
Orders. Mon roi, as you wish.
Okay, three turns and they can go there.
Ready and able. Oui, seigneur. Closing to engage.
Is that King Henry or Prince Henry?
We are triumphant, seigneur. We shall slaughter them. We have the dogs now.
I don't trust the auto resolves in this game. It's just so bad. It'll wipe out like half my forces, even if we outnumber them this much.
To move the camera around the battlefield.
Yes,
faster,
I know how.
Simply.
General Judith. Archers. Archers. General Bodiga. Judith. Let's come up night. Assemble the troops. Judith. Archers. Assemble the troops.
In battle, it is important to know where your units are going. To see the destinations of all your units, hold down the space bar.
I don't like that it just flickers like that. That's a little annoying.
The enemy cavalry will be able to run down your missile infantry. Keep a melee unit nearby them so that your...
Alright, well, they all just ran in there anyway, so...
By grouping and placing all your heavy cavalry on one flank, you can create a potent mobile strike force. Knowing when to use them can mean that...
Our men are winning the battle! If we continue like this, we...
Heavily armored troops with shields have good defense against arrow fire. Use arrows against more lightly armored enemy troops.
Well, we're gonna lose one, but that's fine. It's not like it matters. We've won this, I guess.
The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
There is often an advantage in ordering your infantry to countercharge an enemy infantry charge. The trick is to leave it until the last moment so your own lines are not broken. Light cavalry make excellent bait. Use them to lure the enemy into ambushes, draw units out of position in their line, or just make them tire themselves out chasing you.
Make sure none of them live. Oh wow, so they got pretty far ahead. Alright, well, they're gone.
All of Christendom will be awed by our victory here.
When your general takes prisoner.
Sure, yes, no, please, my lord,
Well, executing it is then.
Nothing can stand in our
ready and able. For the honor of France, we will attack. Oui, seigneur, oui. They will regret crossing.
Orders? Oui. Our men are exhausted, seigneur.
Where shall we strike? Oui, we shall slaughter them.
Ready and able.
Glory to mon roi. We attack. Give the order and...
An order?
Seigneur. We march on our victims, seigneur.
We have things to discuss. Oh well, fair enough. Another proposition for us then?
Give us Nottingham, and we'll give you a ceasefire.
This isn't going to happen.
Farewell. All right, well, we offered you a chance.
Ready and able. Oui, seigneur. Closing to engage.
Okay, that's not bad.
Seigneur, we have claimed this day. Victoire must know.
An order?
Hold.
This.
Seigneur. Huh. Oui, we shall slaughter them. These lands will soon be yours, mon roi. Let us stop waiting and take the walls, oui?
You are weak.
Ready and able, mon roi. An order?
Nope, now they want to rebel. Oh, that's a lot of armies around me right now.
You won't be so lucky next time.
If you insist, Magua. Moving back from the walls. Ready?
You can view details about foreign.
For the honor of France, we will attack. Where shall we strike? And how could I go there, huh? Are you sure, mon roi? We march on our victims, seigneur. Ready and able.
Look, well, I'll take all the adoptions that I can get.
Seigneur. Ready and able. Oui, seigneur. Closing to... We shall slaughter them. Let us stop waiting. Ready and able. Glory to mon roi. We attack.
Let's see what they do.
The Pope has requested that you cease hostilities.
Oui, seigneur. Closing to engage.
Should we fight it or no? I mean, we outnumber them, actually. Don't really outnumber them, but, you know, I think we can do...
You have been excommunicated from the Catholic...
Yep, alright, we'll take it.
God be praised for this victoire, Seigneur! And how could I go there, huh? Are you sure, mon roi? We march on our victims, Seigneur.
Your fleets can engage in naval combat or blockade foreign ports. A blockaded port cannot trade, which decreases the income of the settlement. To attack a fleet or blockade a port, select your fleet and right-click on an enemy fleet or port.
Order. We shall slaughter them.
Yes, have mercy, man.
Just execute them. Doesn't matter.
Victoire! Where shall we strike? We march on our victims, Seigneur.
London will be the next spot to go, then.
If they find us here, they will regret it. They will regret crossing France.
I'm out. Sure.
Death by my hand was always their fate. Ready and able.
Orders.
Glory to mon roi. We attack. Oui, seigneur. Besieging France's enemy. An order? Oui. We shall slaughter them. These lands will soon be yours, mon roi. Let us stop waiting.
I think we'll just auto that one as well. I've got too many cav. I need some more, you know, I'll just take a bunch of peasants, to be honest. Parts of European adventures created the miracle mill that requires no stream or river to power it.
Right-click on a building's portrait to view detailed information about that building. This information is helpful when choosing what to construct.
We march on our victims, Seigneur.
Goodbye, King William. That's it for London, or for England, right? They're dead?
Nothing can stand.
To review your current missions, click the button with an envelope at the bottom.
Okay, how many do we have? Eleven regions are controlled, so that's not too bad. I think there's like two or three more regions around here that we can get.
Ready and able.
Left click the Show Settlement Details button at the bottom of the settlement scroll to view a breakdown of population growth, public order, income, and religion in your settlement.
What do we want? Ballistas.
You are about to convert your settlement from a city to a castle, or vice versa. This army has been idle for some time.
Hey, in due time, mon ami.
Blacksmith. Let's just get everything. I think we're doing decent.
Seigneur. Seigneur. Orders.
Okay, you four will head down there. I know, yeah, I'm pretty sure all of you want to go beyond the front lines, but, you know, we can't afford it right now.
It is important to balance the happiness of your population with the tax rate. Happy?
They're fine. They don't mind paying a little bit of extra taxes. You know, we did just conquer them. We gotta, you know, balance the budget a bit. Into our favor, of course. The peasants of England can, you know, stand to learn some French anyways. The Pope is dead.
The Pope has died, and it is time for the College of Cardinals to elect his... The Catholic Church has once again... A new Pope has been voted in by the College of Cardinals. Here you can see the distribution of votes, as well as the new...
The warmonger of Denmark. Yes, that's what we need. We need a warmonger. Oh no, one of my sons is dead.
Your character has been found guilty of heresy and
Is that what that is?
Not even royalty escapes.
Orders? As you wish. Finished for the day.
Man, I can't believe one of my children are dead. They were committing heresy. For shame on them. For shame.
Ready and able. Ready and able.
How many turns do we have? Nope, that's it for them. All right, cool.
Ready and able. Mon roi. Oui, Seigneur. Closing to engage. Seigneur. We have claimed this.
They need to wait like 6 more turns so that they're all fully healed. Everybody's retrained. We have new men.
There is no glory in setting an ambush.
That stinks.
Ready and able. Glory to mon roi! We attack! God be praised for this victoire! A glorious conquest for France! Ready and able! Oui, Seigneur. By your will, you desire battle, no?
Alright, they're content now. They had their little riot. Lots of people died, so now they're just like, alright, let's take it easy for a bit.
Seigneur. Mon roi. Seigneur. Orders. Seigneur.
They can go chill in Nottingham.
Mon roi. Seigneur. Where shall we strike? Orders. Mon roi.
They can go over there. Seigneur.
ready and able. Seigneur, for the honor of France, we will attack. Seigneur, we have claimed this day.
I have no time for you.
Oh, wait, I literally just said that I needed those people to be retrained, and I just let them all go. That's fine. What does the family tree look like now? Wow, look at that. Lots of daughters, lots of sons. Henry's 16, and Michael is 17. Almost ready for some fighting then. And look at that. Three more sons on the way. It's about like 15 years, and they're all going to be fighting. Another one right there. Wow. Lots of daughters. Like, that's just so many. We can, you know, find them some nice husbands throughout the lands.
Ready and able. Glory to mon roi. We attack. Oui, seigneur. An order? Out. Continuing tomorrow.
Mines, income from mining, yes. We build here. Brothel for more public happiness. Town hall. More farming and another church.
Ready and able. Oui, seigneur. Closing to engage.
We'll fight this one and then we'll end the episode. How about that?
Attack.
Your siege equipment is automatically attached to one of your infantry units. Units with siege equipment are marked with an icon representing the siege equipment they are manning on their unit card. If you wish to have troops drop the siege equipment, click on the Drop Siege Equipment icon. To have another unit pick up a piece of spare equipment, select the unit and right-click on the equipment.
Okay, I got way too many generals here.
Left-click on.
We're gonna have to dump half of them off with other people, because that's just too many. Hopefully they can make it. Honestly, I think close formations is better just because they have the towers to hide behind.
Montjoie Saint-Denis! Our siege towers are the walls. Our enemy has nowhere to hide now.
Why aren't they going up? Alright, well, something here is not right. They are just not climbing those walls. They are, though.
Our siege towers have reached the walls. Now the butcher's work begins.
I guess they just need to climb up enough to get up there. Or to push the things down.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Now it's just all about claiming the walls. I feel like this is the most dangerous part, especially if you're like one of the first like dozen soldiers up there. You're more likely to die if you're like the first couple, like the first dozen, than you are if you were, you know, the last couple. Hopefully we can take these walls. This is kind of what I like about the Bannerlord games. It's just the whole siege battles and medieval times. I mean, the medieval theme is always probably my favorite topic. And thing, like anything about medieval, I love learning about it. What was that? You know what, you guys should go down there and start trying to kill that thing.
Grâce à Dieu, we have captured the enemy's walls.
Okay, you guys might be fine now. Oh, hurry up and get out of there. You're all gonna burn up and die. Okay, I think they all made it out. That must be terrifying. It just starts on fire.
Our siege towers have been destroyed. Now we must fight harder to get to our foe.
I mean, I don't think we really have to fight much harder than this.
Avant!
See, that's not the general, is it? Oh, we still have some guys climbing up the ladder as well. Imagine being one of those poor bastards. You're just there. Just right there. You're next in line to climb the ladder, and then an arrow just kills you. Your wife and children, never gonna see you again. They can't really win. We outnumber them by a lot.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Yeah, can somebody just take out those ballistas before they start shooting into our horses? They're dead. Oh, fighting to the death. I mean, okay, the ball's on them. Pretty big. I'm gonna try having them go around so that they can attack from behind. Smart idea there, I would say. Just watch them climb out of that little doorway. See, they're not even paying attention. Now time to get stabbed in the back. Try pulling them out real quickly.
Grâce à Dieu.
No.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
Oh, okay.
Now his men will lose heart.
Oh, Henry's dead.
Lord have mercy. We have lost half of our men.
Oh, that's a lot more than I was expecting to lose in this fight, but that's fine. Yeah, just charge right into our men. You have a better chance of just jumping down off the wall.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Curses. Our men no longer command the city.
Yeah, So we lost one general today. Which one did we lose then?
Our cowardly foe runs. We must push our advantage. This is an act heroic, which only belongs
to men. No survivors
are
allowed here.
Virtue and valor.
Yeesh. Alright, who's dead then? Henry was the one who was killed. I don't remember who Henry was.
We are triumphant. Glory to France. Victoire most noble, mon roi. We have triumphed.
Okay, which one was that then? Ah, oh, their youngest son, I believe, died today. That is okay. He may have not been able to have a wife, and at least the lineage will still carry on with the rest of this family. It's my, oh my, look at all that. Alright, so how many are we up to then? 13 regions. Only need 7 regions left, so maybe next episode we might be able to finish this off then. We can go get, send an army to go get Dublin. And I guess we just head south or east then. Thank you all for joining me. I'll see all of you in the next episode. Have a wonderful day.